family, this gamers forum back with another interesting video on Clash of Kings. So guys, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and with this channel fully focused on tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings. You'll get all the necessary data and details over each and every event over this channel. So guys, in today's video we are going to cover out the latest updates and event that is being introduced by the Clash of Kings in the recent versions, guys. Yes guys, in this particular one I'm going to share up some of the tips that how you can participate in that one and what are the rewards that you are getting from it, guys. So let's begin the video with our basic item. Let's start with the daily one, guys. In the daily one there are several of the event like the equipment carnival special. Here you can upgrade the equipment consuming some of the things like the monsters, 20 ancient blueprints, reforging stones. You can gain out some of the points, guys. After that you can unlock and get some of the equipment evolution stones gold for free, guys. If you want you can go for this particular one, guys. It is not but that hard to get these things, well, because it is having a easy one that some of the steals consumes is being counted out, so this is not a very hard to go on with that particular one, guys. So this is about the first event. Then this particular one, the one of the very familiar event to all of you, because it is having some of the unified reward that is giving us lot of the things. If we talk, it is being having two of the different sections. First one is the junior section, second one is the advanced section. When we are coming with the junior section, it is having some of the rewards that is at a junior level, means the basic rewards. It's not that good but not that bad, guys. All you have to do is just to satisfy the amount of points, gather points from these particular things. Like you can see out there, these particular quests keep on changing after some of the times. You can see out here remaining time. After that, it is being switched and new of the particular quest comes on, and after that you can again able to recapture the rewards once again, guys. So after every 2.5 hours I think the particular quest keeps on changing on, and like this you can collect the rewards after every 2.5 hours for both one, guys, for the advanced as well as the junior. If we talk about this one, you can you can see out the first one, strengthen technologies. Like this you can science power increase by 1 is giving you 1 point. Like this you can collect out different other points, guys. Like this using speed up 1 minutes give you 1 point. Hero recruitment, it can give you some of the random ones from 500 to 1500 according to your particular distribution. In the advanced one, like this one, kill monster, heal wounded, train cavalry. It's like this you can go on with that one. The easiest way is that you can go with the particular training, guys, because training consumes some of the speed ups and there are different of the soldiers. Like you can see out here, at present for the maximum reward I need 320k of points, okay. For that one, if I go with the T11 of the soldiers, I am getting 2 points for training one of the soldier, okay. So now I need to train around for 320k, I need 160k of the soldiers train, guys. Means 160k of the T11, if I am going to train, it will give me twice the rewards, means 320k points. It is easily being captured, and after that I can claim all these rewards. The best thing about these rewards is that at the last one you are getting some of the 12 hour speed ups, evolution stones of orange quality, cross 10, reforging stones, 1000 of gold cross 3, 12 hour troop training speed ups, and 24 hour oracle skill. Like this there are multiple of the particular one, these keeps on changing as I have mentioned on. So don't panic on, just try to get out the maximum point that you can gain out. After that, guys, the another easiest way is to heal the wounded. Just try to go with the particular troops by fighting in the karma, get yourself troop wounded, and after that you can heal them to gain out the rewards, guys. So there are multiple ways in this one. Some are very easy to get, some are sometimes the quests are very hard to get. So you can leave that particular one and try to wait for the next update after 2.5 hours. Like this, don't try to spend money for these ones, or don't risk anything else, guys, because it is a free event. Just have patience and try to gain out the things, guys. After that, Shadow Dragon Hassle is already started on again, guys. So let me give you a recall that what you have to do. For the, if you want to score out the maximum points in the Shadow Dragon, guys, it works like the world boss only. You have to use your particular dragon setup. Like you can see out here, I am using 2 pieces of gold, conquest, 2 pieces of orange to on the lord. After that, the best equipment set on the main hero. After that, wind hunter, dragon glass, best quality, your best array, best skill setup, best, blue dragon on the wall, garrisoning blue dragon. After that, like all these setup, all you have to do is to follow the same world boss setup, and after that you can hit this burglar one to gain the maximum points on the individual hit, guys. And the second thing that you can do is to activate some of the bonuses, like 50% attack defense bonus or some of the one. If you have the some of the march boosters also free for you, then you can use them also to gain out the maximum point. All you have to do is just to finish at the top 20 to get some of the rewards like these ones. You can get some of the training speed up, some of the magic stones, advanced recruitment card, dragon souls and cows also, guys. So there are multiple of the rewards you can gain after getting some of the points that you can able to redeem. After that, the best thing about this particular dragon is that you can get some of the free rewards also, guys. You are able to get some of the let me show you. You can have a chance to get these particular one on each hit, like fine iron, some of the mithril, some of the food, level 1 magic stones and dragon soul. These can you can have a chance, 5 maximum chances to hit the dragon as well, guys. So don't miss out this opportunity, get to claim for the 5 hits for sure, guys. If we talk about the stamina consumed, 15 of the stamina is being consumed for each hit. So this is one, best of luck for this one. Now let's move to the next event, guys. After that, guys, rest of the perkler events are just the same. There is nothing new about that one, but there are some of the perkler events out here in the anniversary event, I think. For the this particular new anniversary gift event is gonna, you can share some of the rewards with some of the allies. There are multiple of the rewards that you can share them, okay. In return, they will also share you, like this one, hero arrives again event. Here you can claim out all these one by completing these quests. After that, down travel is being still going on, relay race, journeying and nothing special, guys. So these are the events that is being going on. All the events and updates are being mentioned out. If you still have any queries right now, guys, you can come in the comment section. I will try to sort it out. And after that, guys, the World Cup is being started on. If you want to make a video for my side on the World Cup battle, that how to set up the best of the best attributes to set up the deadliest one, then you can comment on. I will surely make a video on that one also, because there is only 10 minutes preparation time given to you this time at the World Cup, so it is being hard for you to quickly manage things up. So please text up. And after that, guys, that's all of today's video. Hope you guys like the video content. If you find the video information useful, please hit the like and subscribe button for sure. I will be back with another video as soon as possible. Till then, keep growing with Gamers Forum. Thank you, guys.